Hello, everybody. How it's going? Welcome to the series. As you can see, we are in a beautiful countryside named Wasness. I bought this farm for 90,000 euros, and as I understand, previous owners didn't run it good. That's why they had to sell it. I don't know what I'm gonna see at the farmyard, but as much as I know, there should be some sheds, a farmhouse, and some equipment. We'll find out that soon. Just look at this place, I really like it. It's very beautiful. Okay, we are here. Let's take a look. As we have farmhouse with some details. A little pond. Nice trailer. Combine harvester and a header. Hey, what's in this shib? A plow. Cultivator. In a cedar. So far, so good, at least for my eyes. Nice two tractors. This one is Stara, if I'm not mistaken, X105. And Zetter 7000, 745. Nice. Nice. That's Little Workshop. Well, Silo, but I think for the time being, this will be plenty for me. And we have a cow shed. Oh, nice a sofa and a couch, Lil. And we also have second floor, but I won't use it much. Storage for MILF. And I think we have two fields. One is right here near the farmland, other one is a bit further. Let's drive and see where is it. Yeah, I think this one. Okay, let's go back and check if our machinery can start. Combined starts. How about tractors? Starts easily. Okay, good. Both tractors working fine. How do you feel about this farmland? Write down in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you again soon. Bye.